Good morning. Welcome back. My today's questions are related to the topic Legislative Assembly. It is very easy topic. Let's start. Which is the first and House of Commons of state legislature? It is also known as lower house. Answer: Legislative Assembly. What is the maximum and minimum number of members of Legislative Assembly? Answer: maximum 500 and minimum 60 members. How many members of Anglo-Indian community can be nominated by the governor? Answer: one member. On which basis is election of members of Legislative Assembly done? Answer: adult franchise system. Mention any two qualifications required for Legislative Assembly. Answer: he should be an Indian citizen and he should not be less than 25 years of age. What is the tenure of Legislative Assembly? Answer: 5 years. Who can dissolve it before the completion of the period? Answer: the governor. Mention the names of chief officers of the Legislative Assembly. Answer: speaker and deputy speaker. Who presides upon the meeting of Legislative Assembly? Answer: speaker of the Legislative Assembly. Who are responsible towards Legislative Assembly? State Council of Ministers are responsible towards Legislative Assembly. Thank you for watching.